Today is Friday, April 14th. We are at 19334 Farmington Road in Livonia. I'm going to be cameraing this stack over here that was found behind the washer and dryer due to a backup in the floor drain. Okay, we are going down the clean out like I previously mentioned, and I had poured some water in the clean out so I could gain a little bit of visibility. And this section of the underground is holding water, believed to be a small valley that you come out of right here. There was a bathroom added into this part of the house and a new floor drain. So when all of that was added in, it could have been added in improperly. There's some minor scale buildup along the section of the cast iron. Nothing too crazy. This is making it a little difficult to push the camera through all this.
we're going to continue to go out towards the main. All right, this is the city main. It says it's 54 feet from this clean out. We are gonna pull back as of now. We're going to locate that root spot just to ensure it is outside of the house. But the pipe is kind of scaled up. Not super bad, but in time I might need some jetting to clean all this out.